This video will show you how to collect a clean catch midstream urine specimen. Wash your hands. Warmly greet and identify the patient and introduce yourself. Explain the procedure to your patient. A patient with male genitalia will need to wash their hands first. Tell the patient that they will need to expose their penis. If uncircumcised, pull the foreskin back and hold back until specimen has been collected. Cleanse each side of the urethral opening from top to bottom using separate antiseptic wipes, wiping in one direction only. Cleanse across the top of the urethra opening with a third antiseptic wipe, wiping in one direction only. Discard the wipes in the wastebasket. Void a small amount of urine into the toilet, then void into the container, taking care not to touch the insides of the container. Remove the container. Continue voiding the remainder of urine into the toilet. Recap the container immediately, taking care not to contaminate the inside of the lid. Deliver the specimen as instructed. Make sure that the specimen is labeled and answer any questions the patient may have. Perform hand hygiene and document in the patient's medical chart.